Oh yeah. Way before the money, I was on a mission. I don't got a plan, but I got a vision. Y'all don't understand, but there is a difference. They gon' look back on this moment when it's monumental. Most folks think that it's luck, nah, really. No pull strings, I did it cause God told me. I can't even sleep in my bed, my thoughts bully. Sleep is a cousin of death, what Nas told me. Running now, I'm catching my breath. Try faking, but I think that it's just not for me. Now I take a leap of faith every step. Will this music thing damage my health? Probably, but it's medicine. Lately been reading the Old Testament. Heroes of the faith, they gave me my soul regimen. Numbers running up and I'm ready to fall Benjamins. Okay, did I really have to bring my motives into this? Way, 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 way back in the day. I'm talking way back before I heard a rap from the cray. Playing drums in the church, only 8 years old. The rhythm I was given, I could feel inside of my bones. What was the purpose though? Could I take music and make it purposeful? Maybe share my burden so others could let their burdens go. Only problem is I have problems with getting personal. Lot of things wrong with my life, you haven't heard it though. Cause I just catch a body on a beat, I just pass. But the calling God's given to me, I look past. I just wanna live comfortable and just rap without ever taking off my mask. I said I just catch a body on a beat, I just spaz. But the calling God's given to me, I look past. I just wanna live comfortable and just rap without ever taking off my mask. But this the unveiling.